The defense has mentioned that they have several expert witnesses. I would assume that you have the same.
According to our research, 5% of teens identify as transgender or non-binary. That's over 2 million young adults.
I think that's very wise.
We call the Reverend Ernestine Castleton stand.